which literally seen it.
Oh, shit. I'll just get my souls quick because they are right at the elevator, near the boss, and then I'll summon you. Okay, I'm going up. Accidentally, I went down. So now I'm going up.
Where's my time need to be?
And yeah, and my souls are here. And now I can teleport to my last bonfire, and that's it. Okay, summoning you. Oh, and I have to call the elevator. Okay, I'll try to pull them down one by one. Backstab. Finally. Large titanite. Okay, now the other one. Whoa! Oh. Okay. Backstab. Okay, and the third one. No backstab. Backstab, yeah. Cool. Okay, where's the shard? Where's the shard? Is it here? No. Is it here? No. Oh, it's here. Yeah, Estus Shard. Cool. So, where are you?
Back where we came in.
Isn't there an item here? There's a drop down? No, no. Okay, so I have 265,000 souls on me. And I have a Estus shard and a Undead Bone shard. So I guess we need to separate now.
I'm good to separate now, unless you want to try and get the shortcut.
Which one?
The one just as we cross this bridge.
The second elevator?
Mm-hmm.
It's unlocked.
Hmm.
I unlocked this.
Oh. Oh, okay. Yeah, then. I'm gone.
Okay. So first, Andre. Oh, I can upgrade my bow. That's good. Can I upgrade my pyromancy? Oh, that would require a slab. So I will think about it.
Do you stay?
Okay, I need 2,000 souls to...
Let me know where you want me.
Oh, I have 14 more than I need. That's cool.
Oh, talking lovely.
Yeah. Okay, I'll go for attunement.
Just level 2, honestly.
Can you leave your sign at the boss, you know, close to the giant gate?
Yes and no.
Hmm?
I haven't defeated the boss, so
no. No, I mean,
oh,
you
can use
the second elevator and you'll be at the...
Yes,
the,
I can leave it outside the second elevator.
Yeah. Okay, so I'm going for the Dragon Slayer armor bonfire.
Shit, I've got like 8 levels.
Huh.
What? How have I been running around with this many levels? Jesus.
Okay, I'm going. No, I'm going down accidentally. Okay, so I have 14 heals. Estus plus 10.
Hey, sign it down.
My attack is 484. Mm-hmm. That's pretty good. I can see your sign. Oh, there it is. I had to crack my fingers. Okay, let's go.
Oh dear. Another dogged contender. Welcome, unkindled one. Purloiner of cinders. Mind you, the mantle of Lord interests me none. The fire-linking curse. The legacy of lords. Let it all fade into nothing. You've done quite enough. Now have your rest.
Okay. You die? Mm-hmm. I died too, okay. Hmm. Okay.
I got it.
Cool.
For that is our curse.
Oh, nearly dead. Out of heals.
I'm
dead.
And it was going so well.
It was, wasn't it?
Yeah. And I lost my 14 souls. Oh shit, I'm going down again.
Do you want to take a break?
No. I'm fine.
I think after this fight, I want to just sit and chill and talk and play videos.
Yeah, sure. Should I have 3 slabs? That's all.
Ooh.
And I already have one weapon that's upgraded all the way. So I had 4. Cool. Yeah!
Nice!
That went smooth. Smooth as butter. Oh, why did you fall down?
I got hit by the blast.
Yeah? With a delay? Because it looked like it was after the blast. Okay, I can rest.
Yep, it's kicked me out.
Welcome, Vote the Pig. Farewell, Ashen.
Okay, so is it the end of the game?
No.
There's only Cinder left?
We got a DLC.
Oh,